Here, Vaidathoda Vasika. Okay. Now, what are the things required to do this practical? The first one, sample, that is Vaidathoda Vasika leaf, and it is a very delicate. You cannot cut down the tears. That's why we are using the potato cubes. Okay, to cut the sample. Okay, that's why very delicate. That's why we are using this one. Midrib. While we are using the midrib, it is not cutting with a simple blade. That's why we are using this potato. Okay, blade. Potato, that is the Vaidathoda Vasika, and that is the this one compound microscope, slides, okay, slides, and
cover slip,
and petri dish, that is one containing water, second one is the saffron solution, third one another water and glycerin. Okay, these are the things required to do the practicals of the Vaidathoda Vasika. Clear? This much we required. First thing, what we have to do? Take the first thing, we have to take the potato cube. Okay, that is a square, like this square shape potato tubes you have to take. Okay, take this cube. Okay, like this. Okay, in this cube you have to take a small, that is a cut in the up to middle. Okay, like this you have to cut. Okay, half cut in the middle. Okay, this is the potato. And second things, we have to take the leaf, one fresh leaf. In that we have to cut the middle part. Okay, see here, the middle part we have to cut down. And like this we have to cut. Okay, and this middle part we are putting in the wherever we cutted potato. Okay, like this. Okay, like this we have to put here. Okay, now we hold like this with the left hand and cut this one. Okay, first we are removing external part. After that, thinnest part we are taking. Okay, we are shifting with the help of blade. We have to cut the thinnest portion. Okay. Okay, like this. Okay, 3, 4, 5. That is which one is thinnest, we have to take to mount on the micro. That is the slide. Okay, like this we have to cut with the help of brush. Actually with the help of brush we have to take this one. Okay, take this. Thinnest we have to take it. Okay, and we have to shift this part in the saffron containing petri dish. Okay, leave it for 30 seconds. Okay, for staining leave it for 30 seconds. After that staining, we have to shift in another clean water.